Conor McGregor. Ready? Mirsad Bektic. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bektic.
Black trunks for McGregor. Conor McGregor has a very diverse striking arsenal. He has very good kicking technique. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Head kick. Over the top.
Big spinning back fist lands.
Wow, swing and a miss.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Bektic with good work from the bottom.
Brutal strikes landed from the full guard. Nice.
Great movement on the ground.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Back on their feet.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might
have...
Big left hand.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big shot with a huge left.
Hurt him with that spinning back fist.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
And he finishes the single.
He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
There he goes,
back
Joe.
Back to mount again.
He's back up to his feet.
George, the feints that are the key to this striking.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Oh, big right hand.
Hard left hand.
And he's got it in guard.
Back up again.
Bektic with a good jab.
Under 2 minutes on the clock here.
He connects with the hook to the head.
He looks for the takedown.
He blasts into that takedown. He's got the full mount, Joe. Huge elbow. He lands a huge left.
And it's all over! Ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay. And now with the official decision. Our team. Conor McGregor.
Ready?
Mirsad Bektic. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bektic. Black trunks for McGregor. Joe, he has switched to the southpaw stance. He scores with a huge left.
Nasty combinations here.
Head kick! Big takedown. He postures up and throws some big ground and pound. Excellent work from the bottom by Bektic.
Oh, that's a nice right hand. That connected.
Really good movement on the ground. Nice ground and pound by Bektic.
Oh, big right hand.
With that right hand.
It is all
beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge...
With the official... Conor McGregor,
Mirsad Bektic.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Bektic,
black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor is one of the best kickers in the division. Keep an eye out for his leg strikes.
Big spinning back fist. Oh, he got caught there. That's
huge,
a solid hook.
Huge,
oh, that's
left
a big
shot.
Left hand. Oh, very nice.
Big left hand.
Bektic with a nice knee from the clinch.
Lands another knee. Struggling to get the clinch.
Joe, it's clear his game plan tonight. Utilize those knee strikes, and there's another big one.
And they disengage from the clinch.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Wow!
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Nice overhand lands. Oh, beautiful combination.
And avoids the takedown attempt.
Caught him with a punch. Good takedown defense.
Under three. McGregor's trying to get past the half guard.
Postures up.
Bektic with the left.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
He connects with the overhand left.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Man, beautiful front kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Precise jab by Bektic.
Back and forth. Oh, he's starting to tee off.
Hard hook. Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there.
Very nice. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Now he moves to full guard.
Big shot. Teeing off. A flurry of big punches. Solid right hand.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
He scores with a huge left.
Another vicious knee.
Strong jab.
Hard spinning back fist.
Oh, wow! Goodness!
Oh! Nice jab.
That punch had knockout written all over.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Hard straight punch.
Yeah. 30 seconds. 20 seconds left in the round.
He's got over under.
They split.
He hit him with the hook.
Flying knee! Oh, over the top! Big punch!
That's the end of round number one.
Conor McGregor's back to his feet after an interesting round.
He was knocked down twice, badly hurt, and in some serious trouble in that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here's incredible high...
You ready? You ready?
Fight. Second round.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Big right hand. Huge right hand.
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Oh, ferocious knees. Head kick.
Solid jab. Joe, another strong jab.
Great front kick to the face.
Oh! Whoa!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Swing and a miss with the big right.
Hard overhand punch.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big power jab.
Oh, and another jab.
He hurt him with that hook.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Bektic gets hit with that body kick.
He's doing a good job of his strike. Joe, he's really starting to score points with that overhand. Another nice catch.
Exactly.
Joe, he lands again. Right on that cut.
He gets the over-under.
Tying up in the clinch here. Oh, hit him with a big knee.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Couple of good knees there.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
Power, look at that takedown, man. Got the Muay Thai clinch.
Bektic with the hook from the clinch.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
He's in half guard. And he gets reversed. Full mount. The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
McGregor with the good punch. Man, he gave up his back. Half guard.
And now into full guard.
Mirsad Bektic is really doing a good job defending on his back here.
His ability to defend from his back is absolutely textbook. Young.
Oh, oh my goodness!
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
One minute left in the round.
He's got the double underhooks.
Right hand just missed.
McGregor with the strong hook.
Flying knee.
Oh, that one.
Big spinning back fist lands. Hard shot from the clinch.
Take him down again.
Joni puts him on his back once again. Outstanding job with the takedowns.
And he establishes full mount. His other eye is starting to swell.
He's looking to stay busy on the ground. Big roundhouse kick.
There's a big left hand.
That's the end of round two. A huge round. And a vicious knockdown from Mirsad Bektic.
Huge knock.
You ready? You ready?
Round number three underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Wow! Big shot!
Hard straight punch.
Swing and a miss.
Hard jab.
Big shots.
Hurt him with that right.
Big combination.
Oh, my goodness.
This could be it right here.
Big overhand. Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor Notorious McGregor, winner by knockout.